Hi y'all, BB here. Small grocery haul. Not much, $80 worth from Fred Meyer. If you're in the Midwest, you call it Meyer's. If you're in the Southwest, you might call it Vons. If you're in the Pacific Northwest, it's Fred Meyer. Alaska has Fred Meyer. I think there's a few in Canada. So you got a bunch of produce because we're doing fajitas tonight. We already have chicken. We just needed more bell peppers. Got two red, two yellow, two green. Got some cilantro. Got some ground beef for another night. One box of butter cost $3.99. That's Dairy Gold. That's local. And if you get the store brand, it's $6.99. What the hell? Butter is so expensive. Had to get buttermilk to go with our chicken and potatoes night or something. Who knows? Got some more Caesar. Got some baby carrots. Got four Tillamook yogurts for $3. And then I got this store brand of strawberry banana. Oh, it's lactose free. Look at that. Got some vinegar. Two drinks of Diet Pepsi. Sour cream. Mild salsa, because I didn't have the pico de gallo directly, but they had the salsa, so whatever. Had to get a juice. So I got passion fruit because I didn't have any other choices. They didn't have any Dole. They just had Welch's. What's up with that? And it was midday. It was like, I was there like at 12:30, I guess. Or 1. I don't even remember what time now. It wasn't too long ago. I got singles for $1.99 instead of store brand Colby Jack because that was $3.99. Decided to save some money and just got some singles. Got some Parmesan cheese to go with some of our meals. And then I need a new cat scooper for the cat box. And I got three little cans of cat food. Because this boy over here is just like, no, don't feed me this. Don't feed me that. I'm so picky. I'm so fickle. Ollie. Ollie. Are you fickle? Are you picky? Yes, you are. So yeah, that's groceries and some more paper plates because we needed some more. Amazon, they're a little bit pricey right now. I mean, they're pricey everywhere, but I had to get some. Oh, and then I couldn't find any regular pepperoni, but they had turkey pepperoni. I'm not opposed to turkey pepperoni. It's fine. Oh well, that's it. I couldn't find the bacon. I know where things are at this grocery store, right? I go there constantly. But sometimes they move things around and I'm just like, where did you put the bacon? I can't find the bacon. I give up. It's not like we need bacon anytime soon, anyways. So, yeah. We'll get bacon from Walmart next time, probably. And that's it, y'all. Stay tuned for more random videos from BB. I think my voice is changing, by the way. I'm in my mid-30s, and my voice has been kind of scratchy, raspy. Vocal fry major. My voice isn't as low as it used to be. It used to be, hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? That was my voice tone. And now it's getting higher. So it could be age. Could just be my job where I'm constantly shouting at people, raising my voice, projecting my voice. But honestly, I think I'm going through mid-30s puberty. Okay, more later from BB. Bye.